It is April 1st. Don't mind these X's on the calendar because we just begun April. This is from past months that I've X'd off. But that's not the point of this. It's April 1st. And outside, we got a little bit of the white stuff going on. This is not April Fool's. This is Mother Nature playing a cruel joke on us. It's literally snowing out right now. You can see the snow coming down vaguely in the camera. Yeah. Welcome everyone to another vlog of Joseph's Daily Vlog. Actually, that's not the introduction I wanted to do. I was going to say, welcome everyone to Joseph's Daily Vlog. There you go. That's a lot much better. I think I'm going to start doing that every vlog to give an introduction instead of just going into something. Haven't been on vlogging lately because the weather has not let me nor really anyone go out there and do anything interesting. You see that right there? You see that? Let me zoom in. That is a fallen comrade out there. That is a broken shovel. It lasted us 2 years, and it served me well. You've served me well, Shovel. Now you get to go to the great beyond, wherever that may be. Today, it's probably going to be grocery day. I'm going out there getting that food because we can't survive without food. Isn't that right, Chloe? Her eyes perk way up when you use the word food a lot. Food and the other word. Let's not say the other word. The other word is T-R-A-T-E. Wait. Oh, T-R-E-A-T. There you go. It's morning. My brain ain't that active, but you say that word to her, she'll jump way up. She knows exactly where it is and what we're talking about. She knows the other word, too. As you can see, her eyes are all like, what the hell? Where is it? So, that's what's on today's agenda. Is going to be doing that. But I've been thinking a lot this past couple of days when I wasn't vlogging. I'm thinking about doing stuff with this vlog other ways. I mean, I'm thinking about incorporating new stuff. I keep saying this, but I never do it because it always something stops me in the process of when I'm trying to do this. I have multiple things thinking about doing. First of all, when the weather breaks, I might actually look up places on the internet, and my phone does have a GPS in it, and may actually travel to these places if they're not that far away from where I am, and vlog some things. I would like to get a drone, but everywhere I look, they're pretty expensive. I want to get a reasonable price drone and get some aerial shots of some places, because I know now I've been watching other vloggers, and they are high-tech, and I'm basically low-tech right now, and I want to try to, at least now that we're in the 200s vlogs, and we're going to be going into our 300s anytime soon, you know, within time, I want to try to do some different stuff. So I want to get a drone. And I was thinking, if I can't get a drone right now, I might want to look into getting maybe a GoPro camera, and then I can get some pretty cool shots, like on the outside of the car, or this, you know, different shots of perspective with a GoPro. I'm thinking about that because I think a GoPro camera is a lot cheaper than a drone right now. Another thing I was thinking about doing, and I know I don't have that many viewers, but when you start incorporating new things or new products or items to your vlog, it may spread the word and it may get out there more. I was thinking about producing shirts of that nature with like logos or slogans on it of, you know, Joseph's Daily Vlog or Joey's Daily Vlog or you know, things that relate to the vlog, like maybe Chloe attacking a toy or something, or something on the shirt. Just something I was thinking about doing and then selling them like on eBay or producing a website where you could have the stuff sold on. I might start off at eBay, and then I may actually, because I've seen some places where you could actually have your own website and then you could just sell it from there. So I'm just thinking a lot. I'm thinking about maybe because I know a place down where I live, they make personalized t-shirts, and I was thinking about producing like 10 or 20 of them and see if they do sell or not. And if so, because I know some people might buy them and then they might refer them to other people and then just words just spread. So, and then I might venture out to making hats or other things, bumper stickers, all kinds of stuff I'm thinking about doing just to get my name out there to get more popularized. Since I am really low tech right now and low budget. But I'm just thinking, and let me know what you think on that in the comments below to the excuse me, to the viewers that do watch my vlogs. You think that's a cool thing? You think it's a shot? Or you think maybe not yet? Anywho, the Monopoly is back. So we're now back to collecting these little things and doing the Monopoly thing. I think last summer you've watched as we collected and win nothing. The year before that, I think we won, $5, $5 or $10, and that was about it. But last year, we didn't win anything. So we're not expecting to win anything this year from the Topps Supermarket Monopoly. But, hey, it's free. We have nothing going on with our lives right now. And the weather is sure is not letting us do anything. So right now, I'm going to go play a game. I actually just started a game that is fairly new, but it started right away. But now I have, and it's, I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm going to try getting this on me. I'm going to slide the game down right there. This, it's Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5 Remix. Remastered high definition for the PlayStation 4. As you see, I got this on disc because I wanted this version just because it's a classic game. Anybody who played the first Kingdom Hearts and the second one back in the day, back in PS2, knows that this is a classic. And it's very cherished among the Disney fan community. I actually really enjoy these games. I've never won the first one, ever. All the way back from 2002 or 2001 when this game first came out, I've never won it. The second one, I've only won once. So I'm actually playing through all of them because you even get the Kingdom Hearts Rechained Memories and Kingdom Hearts 358/2 days. And then you get the other ones, Birth by Sleep, I've never played that, and Recoded. So there's games I've never played that was from the Vita. So I'm going to play those two. I'm going to go in the order they tell you to play it in due to the storylines and all that. So that's what I'm probably going to put on in a little bit. And I got a few other games I've gotten over the time that I haven't vlogged and I haven't mentioned just to keep you wanting coming back for more. I just uploaded recently a new live stream of WWE 2K17. It's on my YouTube page. If you haven't seen it, it's there. I've gonna try to do more in that aspect too. I'm just thinking of things that I could get more people into my vlog. Not in my vlog here. I would love to get more people into this vlog. Like next to me, I'm trying to get Pam in it, but she's like stubborn than a bull. She's stubborn than a bull. So, I mean, get people viewers, get more viewers liking and give me more comments and more insight on what would make the vlog better and tweaking it better, because I tend to lose interest when I keep doing the same thing every single day and I'm trying to get to do new things, but with the weather and everything's hindering me. As you can see, I got games out here. These are the games I'm actually going to trade in. Well, I'm hoping not to trade all of them. And this one I'm going to trade in. It's brand new. I'm going to get the same amount of price that I paid for it. It's originally $20, and I'm going to get it right back because it's fairly new. And I got the receipt. And I've heard a lot of hard things about this game. It's supposed to play out like Plants vs. Zombies, but it's extremely hard. So I'm going to just get my $20 back from this because I haven't opened it up. And wait till when it goes on sale in the PlayStation Store and download it like for when it's $10. So, and then I got these PS3 games and this PS4 game. This one I already have the downloaded version of it because when it came out, downloaded with most of the add-ons, not all of them, but most of them. I got it for dirt cheap after I've already paid for the disc version, which didn't give me nothing but the base game. I'm going to get $16.50 if I trade this in. So I might actually do that. And that I'm going to get the original 20. Now these two are class, well, I'm not going to say classic PS3 games, but this one is Just Cause 2, which the number 3 I already have for the PS4. This is the second game that was for PS3. I actually did enjoy this for the time I've played it. Never won it though, but I did enjoy it and I was considering restarting it again, but with all these new games coming out, I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to have the opportunity. So, but for this, they were going to give me $6.60. So I'm still on the edge of deciding about this game or not. These two are definitely going to go. And this one, I don't know yet. This one, I've been holding on to for a while now. I was debating on getting rid of this game like three times already. This is the fourth time that I'm, again, on the edge on letting it go or not. This is the Blitz the League 2 featuring Lawrence Taylor. He is an actual NFL legend. He was in the Hall of Fame, this guy. But he's been through a lot of controversial, and he's made it to the cover of the game with the drugs and the steroids and all that. This game is controversial because you can actually hire prostitutes the night before a game to boost the football's players' attributes, their stamina. You could buy illegal drugs like steroids and other sort of drugs to take to enhance your gaming for your next game. And if you get caught, of course you get penalized. That's a fun word, penalized. So this game, they're going to give me $11 to trade in. Yes, I am talking about GameStop. When you would ask, well, what are you trading them in? GameStop. I'm still debating about this yet. Now the game I am pre-ordering, that I have pre-ordered, that I'm using these trainings for, is a game that's coming out this Tuesday called Persona 5. Now, I've played Persona 3, I've played Persona 4, never really won them because they're so good, but I get so sidetracked, but they were really good. They got to the point where they were really hard, too, but they were really good, and this version is supposed to be totally new, a new pair of students from high school, and a new storyline and such. So, I had some points on my GameStop app, I used $9 towards it, which dropped down to $50, and if I traded these games, all of these actually, I would have over the amount, and would have the game for free. That's how I got the Kingdom Hearts game. I got that game totally, this game I got for free, with trade-ins. I got this game for free too, I didn't pay a dime for that. So, and the game I'm trading in is $20. I got that for free too with the trade-in. So I figured, well, I just bring that back and get the $20 back and put it towards the other game. And then this with the 16, I would only have to put in about 11 bucks with just these two games right here. About 11 bucks. And I won't even have to trade in these two. So I might trade in Just Cause 2 with the 616, and then that would give me just the amount I need, and I won't have to pay nothing for the game. And still keep this game again, and he survives another elimination. But I haven't decided yet. I'll let you know when I know in my in the future vlog. So these are just, don't know what's gonna happen. This is definitely going. He's bye bye. This one is probably gonna definitely go too. But these two, they're gonna have to battle it out. Most likely he might go. He might stay. Or they both might stay. I haven't decided yet. Well, it's somewhat lunchtime, even though it is 1:30. And we need something to warm up because it is cold outside. And we're having some oatmeal with a little bit of chopped up banana in it, I think I found in there. And some toast and butter. Or butter on toast, if you prefer it that way. And Chloe's just waiting for any kind of morsel of food. I don't think we're going out today because it's pretty cold, and the sale in the grocery store has a better sale tomorrow, as of what Pam said, because she looked at it. So I don't think I'm going to be going out today now, so it's going to be mainly indoors for the rest of the day. And tomorrow I might be going out, but it'll be very early, because tomorrow is WrestleMania 33. So, and that's at the 7 o'clock, opposed to 5 to 7 is the 2-hour kickoff show. But I'm not going to probably watch that because the event is from 7 to 11 anyway. And that's long enough, right? And that's true, too. I can't watch it. Also, because the race is on, there's also a NASCAR race on from, I think, 3 to 6, too, that same day. So, anyway, I'm going to go eat and see what happens next. Welcome to another Joey's Daily Vlog. Now, you must be getting confused because just a couple of minutes ago, I just said that, didn't I? Well, again, in the last segment, I didn't really do anything that day, which was actually yesterday, but for you, it would be about 2 days by the time you see this. Really didn't do anything. I said I was going to go out. Bronson, yes, Look, you're on the vlog again. Would that be... Yeah. Would that make you quiet? Yeah. Nope. Didn't really do anything that day. I was going to go to the supermarket and decided we didn't want to go because it was a better sale that started today. I don't know if I'm going to go there today either. It is early, yeah. I just got a shower. It's 9:09, so I haven't decided if I'm going to go there today or not, because there's a couple of stops I want to go to while I'm in the area, while I'm out and about. So, the snow, as of what happened yesterday, it's melting again. There's still white out there, though, but I have to say, Mother Nature really gave us not even a hint of an April Fool's. She really didn't give us any April Fool's. She gave us something that we would have wanted an April Fool's, but got the real thing of, and that was snow. Right, Chloe? You're getting tired of the snow too, right? As you itch yourself. Yes, you are, aren't you? Yeah, so, that's what's going on right now. I don't know anything else that I'm doing in the afternoon. In the late afternoon, Pam's NASCAR comes on. So we're going to watch that probably in the late evening hours. It comes on around 3 to 6. And as you can see, I am wearing my HBK Shawn Michaels t-shirt. And that's because since I can't be there, I'm thinking I might put at least something wrestling on my body, since today is out. That was my foot, Chloe. Since today is WrestleMania 33 day, and starts at 7. Yes, it's WrestleMania. I think this would be your first WrestleMania, Chloe. Your first WrestleMania. Yeah, you don't know what that is. You don't know what that is. Again, you're on my foot. Ow, dude, your nails. Dang. Wanna come up? Come on. Come on. You wanna do it again? Alright, enough. You wanna do one more time? One more time. Nope, alright. Haven't done this in a while. Vlog prior to what we eat. Oh, prior to when we eat. We're gonna have bacon cheeseburger, the stuffed crust one, DiGiorno, and for the side, or what we have with it, is Texas toast. That's what we're gonna have with it. Yeah. I don't think I've ever showed you what the Texas toast looks like outside the box. I mean, before it's cooked, that is. I haven't done this in quite a while vlog to show you what it looked like. But I'm trying to get as much stuff as I can in this vlog because I really didn't do that much. Wow, there's a lot of stuff coming in. Ooh, well, there's meat and stuff. I want to put that right back on top. originally. Well, it's frozen, so we need a knife, a butter knife. Put that right there to break it apart. Using my left hand, so I'm going to be using the camera on my right. This one is all. And that's what it looks like for a store brand version. I think the store brand version is sometimes better than the name brand. And that's what it looks like prior to cooking. We have the oven has to be on 400. We aren't even there yet. And now it's done. Yeah, like I said, it's always red. I don't know why. But I'm going to have this, wash it down with some Coca-Cola. Maybe I'll put some garlic salt on it. I don't know. WrestleMania is just starting right now as we speak. It's 7:01. So I'm going to go eat now. Well, we're about halfway through WrestleMania. We're up to now John Cena and Nikki Bella versus The Miz and Maryse with Al Roker as the ring announcer. Now, I was going to say this before I said all that, but I'm giving away some spoilers right now. So if you did not watch WWE WrestleMania 33 or have any interest in going to watch it, stop right now because I'm going to say some things. So far throughout the half of the event, it's been pretty awesome. Some of the matches were expected on who you thought was going to win. Like for the women's title, Bayley kept the title over, I guess, a big, was it not opponent's, competition. I was rooting for Nia Jax, but she won, kept the belt. Then we had Kevin Owens versus Jericho, and I was a big Jericho fan back in the day, and I still am. And Jericho lost, and Kevin Owens took the United States title. Chloe, you watching it too? Yeah. So, and what else? The first match was Shane O'Mac versus AJ Styles, and of course AJ Styles, he won, even though we wanted Shane to win, me and Pam, because Pam's over there watching it too, but now she's on her computer and watching it at the same time. What other match did we go? Oh, the tag team title match was a big surprise because they added an extra tag team to the match, and I couldn't believe when I heard the music start, it was Matt and Jeff Hardy who came back and actually won the Raw Tag Team titles. They are now the Raw Tag Team title holders, and it is awesome to see them back together. And I'm not going to give any more spoilers around the match, but they did some stuff that they've done back, I think, in 2001 when they wrestled the Dudley Boys and Edge and Christian, back when they had that triple threat match, that triple threat tag team match back in the day. So you have to see that match at least. That match is awesome. Now we're into this. We're into going about the second half of the show, and I'm so totally pumped for the rest of the matches. And I'll catch you back after we got a couple more matches. Right now, Chloe is just chilling out right now over there. So I'll catch you in the flip-flop. And while I'm watching WrestleMania, I'm having a nice good old cold cut. Oh, can. I was going to say cup, which is almost out. I'm going to need number 3. Coca-Cola. And having some popcorn that I made, the popcorn machine. That's what I'm having for my little snack. And so is she. She's having some popcorn too. While we watch, we're going to watch The Miz and Maryse beat John Cena and Nikki. Yes, you heard me. I said beat. So you already know who I'm rooting for. Well, I'm watching the end of WrestleMania. The last half of the event was pretty good. We had The Miz and John Cena. John Cena, of course, won, and then he proposed to Nikki Bella. Whoop-dee-doo. And then we had Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar wins. The hell is up with that? Then we had Alexa Bliss in her title. Naomi wins. Of course, she just came back again. Whoop-dee-doo. And then we had the main event. The Undertaker versus Roman Reigns. Which the Roman Reigns beats the bejesus out of him. And wins. And now we have the Undertaker standing in the middle of the ring. I don't know what's happening. But I'm going to end this vlog now. And I'll tell you my thoughts on what happens now at the end here in my next vlog. So, to see you all in the next vlog. Yeah, you know where I'm getting at.